Our next programme here on Thames Television will be Pipkins, which begins in a couple of minutes after some music. Thank you. This is Thames Television. Now, our lunchtime programming for our young viewers continues now with Pipkins.
My name is Harpy Hare, and today I'm going to talk to you about being naughty. Well, of course. Everybody's naughty at some time or the other. But you know, if only you follow my example and be nice and kind and good-natured, friendly, generous, loving.
What is about the time you were naughty then, Hotmouth?
What?
Tell him about the time you were naughty.
Me? Naughty? Never.
No! What about the glove puppets then?
The glove puppets?
Yes, tell him about the time you bought the glove puppet.
Oh, yes. And I was rather naughty that day, yes. Well, as I was saying, Oh, all right then, Pig. It all started like this.
Hartley had just been to the toy shop.
Oh, hello. I've just been to the toy shop. And do you know what I bought? Should I show you? Here it is. It's a glove puppet. And you know, you can do all sorts of things with a glove puppet. You can put it on your hand. And you can play with it. You know, you can be naughty with a glove puppet. Can't you, Michael? Yes, that's what I called him, you see. Michael. Come on, Michael. Let's you and I go and be naughty together, shall we? Yes.
Who's a naughty boy then, eh? Who's been chasing Mrs. McNamara's cat again then, eh?
Hello, Hartley.
I'm not Hartley.
Aren't you?
No, I'm Michael.
Hello. How'd you do, Michael?
I'm a glove puppet.
Oh, yeah.
Hartley bought me from the toy shop.
Did he?
Yes.
And what do glove puppets do, Michael?
They, don't beat on the head.
Oh, Hartley?
It wasn't me.
What do you mean it wasn't you? Of course it was you.
It was Michael.
Yes, but he's on your hand, isn't he? I mean, you made him do it.
No.
Honestly.
Boiled egg and soldiers. Oh, I love boiled egg and soldiers. Do you know what soldiers are? Apart from being men in the army. Oh, well, they are little thin strips of bread and butter. And they are smashing for dipping into your egg. Oh, yes, I love boiled egg and soldiers.
Boiled egg and soldiers, eh?
This is correct.
Oh, give us a bit. Go on, give us a bit.
And who might you be?
I am Michael.
No, you're not. You're Hartley.
No, I'm not. I'm Michael. I'm Michael. The glove puppet.
You're still Hartley, aren't you?
Now, do I look like Hartley?
Now you come to mention it, no. No, you don't look like Hartley.
No, of course not. You see, I am Michael.
Oh, yes. And who is that great, fat, furry arm holding you up?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can't fool me. That fat, great, furry arm holding you up belongs to Hartley.
Give us one of your soldiers. Go on, give us one of your soldiers.
No.
Oh, all right then.
I didn't do it. Michael did.
Oh, I love soldiers.
That's it. I have lost my cool. I'm mad now. I'm even angry.